a glass fell from a young girl's dream. A group of thieves, they heard, broke in the lodge to steal the pearls, but in the morning they were found asleep. The twilight fog, they say, aphrodisia contains nonsense, but yet they copulate. was expelled. You married her as well. And now you've died, but I can bring you back to life.
But now I have a dolly, and you've run with me, my girl. I'll go walks and talk.
what you believe may not be so. All that brings you peace of mind may not stay for a long time. What may please does not content. All resolves but never ends. All that comforts is not true, and all you love does not love you.
Thank you. holds your hand till death. And deep in the place, you escape with fears and thoughts, your hopes and plans. All I derailed and then you failed them, and a valid balance. The last back and the back are all you had, all that you understand. And as you age on every face,
eyes all the experiments he's read. Annabella's formula for bringing back the dead. The experiments, of course, prove a success. And thus a crazy notion comes into his head.
So you could listen to what I want to. that man who left before. You know he's in ruins, a broken down wreck. But fate, my fortune booms, and I have a surprise. Your dear long dead dad, I've taken the liberty of bringing him back. He sits now in my parlor, but fate, the only way you can see him or talk to him is to come back and stay.
Thank you. The Baron! The loneliness of
all ends. All the sorrows, guilt and shame, all burdens born and karma paid. And one soft breath like candlelight dispersed in endless
here.
as bonfires glow in the alleys and flames, fear and fury just grow. And the dolls are picked up and then thrown in fire, and the fever of violence and panic conspire. Poor Byron, he runs to find just for his love, and the dolls are torn, lift from them, tortured and burned up. No one's left to listen to his speeches or pride. He's fanned the flames that kill his fears all tonight.
Bye.
which one would eventually win. Around them the gambler's pot rose and the monk's pot went down. And thus came the pass, the final hand came at last. But before it was late, the gambler's heart it gave way. He hollered and cried, right out for he died. A curse from his lungs, the game was not done. He swore they'd be back to finish at last. And fist to the sky, the gambler.
list of names. You're always caught in one's play, but cannot win the only way. The game can die, one place must sacrifice.
Somewhere.
passions fill them. Some wait for the stranger who will kill them, and some just pace the lonely cage with one dear dog who keeps you from crying but cries still.
And on the day we come, it's over. must I serve that make this into such a world where one must break such beauty and bring this to pass with such cruel hands?